Hello, delectable queens. Welcome to a journey of empowerment and resilience as we explore the art of how Sigma females strategically outsmart narcissists. In this cutting-edge exploration, we will uncover the tactics and mindset that empower Sigma females to navigate the complex dynamics of narcissistic relationships with confidence and clarity. Throughout this captivating exploration, I'll be providing great examples and scenarios to illustrate key strategies for dealing with narcissists. Whether you've encountered a narcissist firsthand or want to be prepared for potential encounters, this session promises to equip you with invaluable insights and tools. I encourage you to watch till the end, as the knowledge and strategies shared here can be life-changing. Whether for personal growth or safeguarding your relationships, mastering how Sigma females outsmart narcissists is essential in today's world. So grab your metaphorical sword of wisdom and resilience. Let's embark on this transformative journey together. Number one, unmasking the deception, Sigma females as truth detectives. In the realm of social dynamics, Sigma females emerge as cunning truth detectors, equipped with a rare gift of piercing through the veil of narcissistic deceit. Unlike the masses who fall prey to honeyed words and false promises, Sigma females possess an innate radar for detecting the twisted narratives woven by narcissists. Imagine a scenario where the charming narcissist saunters into a room, oozing charisma and confidence, ready to ensnare unsuspecting prey in their web of illusions. To the untrained eye, this spectacle might be alluring, but to the discerning Sigma female, it's a calculated performance that raises immediate suspicion. The dance of deception. As the narcissist begins their carefully choreographed dance of deception, showering compliments and spinning tales of grandeur, the Sigma female remains unfazed. Behind her calm exterior lies a mind sharpened by experience and intuition, dissecting every word and gesture with precision. The narcissist's words, laced with half-truths and exaggerations, echo hollowly in the Sigma female's ears. She observes the subtle cues, the fleeting micro-expressions, the slight inconsistencies in storytelling that betray the narcissist's hidden agenda. While others bask in the narcissist's flattering spotlight, the Sigma female remains vigilant, immune to the allure of false charm. The mirror of intuition. What sets the Sigma female apart is her unyielding trust in intuition, a mirror reflecting the narcissist's true intentions. This intuition is not born of naivety, but honed through past encounters with emotional predators. The Sigma female understands the language of manipulation, the gaslighting, the guilt-tripping, the love-bombing, all tactics in the narcissist's playbook. With each encounter, the Sigma female refines her ability to decipher truth from fiction. She understands that narcissists thrive on deception, constructing elaborate facades to mask their fragile egos. To a Sigma female, this facade is transparent, revealing glimpses of the narcissist's fractured psyche, the power of skepticism. While others fall under the narcissist's spell, the Sigma female remains skeptical, questioning motives and scrutinizing behaviors. This skepticism is not born of cynicism, but of self-preservation, a shield against emotional exploitation. The Sigma female's ability to unmask deception is a testament to her strength and resilience. She navigates the intricate maze of human interaction with calculated precision, avoiding pitfalls that ensnare the unsuspecting. In a world rife with manipulation, the Sigma female emerges as a beacon of authenticity and truth. In summary, a force to be reckoned with. In the battle of wits between Sigma females and narcissists, truth prevails as the ultimate weapon. The Sigma female's uncanny ability to detect deception disrupts the narcissist's carefully constructed illusions, leaving them exposed and vulnerable. Thus, the Sigma female stands firm in her pursuit of genuine connections, impervious to the narcissist's attempts to distort reality. She embodies the ethos of authenticity and integrity, forging her path amidst the shadows of deceit. In the saga of social dynamics, Sigma females emerge not as victims, but as victors, wielding intuition as their sword and truth as their armor. M'ladies, this point captures the essence of a Sigma female's formidable ability to see through narcissists' lies and manipulations, showcasing the intriguing and captivating journey of intuition and self-discovery in the face of deception. Number 2. Strategic retreats, the art of self-preservation for Sigma females. In the tumultuous battlefield of social interaction, Sigma females are adept at the art of strategic retreats, a calculated maneuver to preserve their sanity and protect their emotional well-being from the relentless onslaught of narcissistic manipulation. The provocation. Enter the narcissist. Picture a scenario where the narcissist, fueled by an insatiable thirst for control and admiration, unleashes a barrage of inflammatory remarks aimed at provoking the Sigma female. Like a puppeteer pulling invisible strings, the narcissist seeks to goad the Sigma female into a heated confrontation, where reason and logic are eclipsed by emotional chaos. The Sigma female's response, silence speaks volumes. Instead of taking the bait, the Sigma female chooses silence, a powerful weapon that disarms the narcissist's arsenal of verbal grenades. In this silence lies strength, a refusal to engage in fruitless battles that only serve to elevate the narcissist's ego. The Sigma female understands that engaging with a narcissist is akin to entering a labyrinth with no exit, a maze of twisted logic and circular arguments designed to trap the unwary. Rather than succumbing to this trap, she chooses to disengage, denying the narcissist the satisfaction of a reaction, the dance of control. For the narcissist, control is paramount, an addiction that demands constant validation and submission from others. However, the Sigma female refuses to be a pawn in this game of dominance. Her strategic retreat is a calculated maneuver, preserving her autonomy and refusing to yield to the narcissist's demands. In this dance of control, the Sigma female becomes a master of her destiny, navigating the treacherous waters of narcissistic manipulation with grace and poise. While the narcissist thrives on chaos and conflict, the Sigma female maintains her composure, refusing to be drawn into the vortex of emotional turmoil. The power of non-engagement. Non-engagement is not weakness, but a display of strength, a testament to the Sigma female's unwavering resolve and self-respect. By refusing to engage, she disrupts the narcissist's narrative, rendering their provocations futile and inconsequential. In the silence that follows, the narcissist is left bewildered and disarmed, their attempts to provoke met with resounding indifference. This strategic retreat marks a turning point, an assertion of boundaries and a declaration of self-worth. Summing this up, triumph in retreat. In the labyrinth of narcissistic manipulation, strategic retreats emerge as a triumph for the Sigma female, a testament to her resilience and unwavering commitment to self-preservation. By choosing silence over chaos, she asserts her power and commands respect, refusing to be entangled in the narcissist's web of deceit. In the narrative of social dynamics, the Sigma female stands as a beacon of strength, a silent force that outsmarts the narcissist through strategic retreats and calculated maneuvers, leaving a trail of empowerment in her wake. Ladies, this point highlights the Sigma female's strategic approach to self-preservation, showcasing the power of silence and non-engagement as potent tools against narcissistic manipulation. It captures the essence of resilience and empowerment amidst the chaos of interpersonal dynamics. Ladies, if you're enjoying this topic and the eye-opening insights it brings, make sure to subscribe to our channel for future updates and more empowering content. Share this video with fellow Sigma females and anyone who could benefit from learning how to outsmart narcissists effectively. Let's empower ourselves together to navigate life's challenges with strength and clarity. Number 3. No room for manipulation. Sigma females' assertive autonomy. In the intricate dance of social dynamics, Sigma females establish a zero-tolerance policy for manipulation, a fearless stance that safeguards their autonomy and preserves their authenticity. This unwavering commitment is not born of stubbornness, but of profound self-respect and resilience. The encounter, Sigma versus Narcissist. Imagine a scenario where the narcissist, skilled in the art of manipulation, attempts to exert control over the Sigma female through cunning tactics and emotional exploitation. Employing guilt-tripping, gaslighting, or feigned vulnerability, the narcissist seeks to undermine the Sigma female's sense of agency. However, the Sigma female remains resolute and unyielding. While others may succumb to the narcissist's emotional coercion, she maintains a steadfast boundary against manipulation. Her refusal to bend to the narcissist's will is a testament to her inner strength and commitment to authenticity. The art of assertiveness. At the core of the Sigma female's stance against manipulation lies assertiveness, an assertiveness rooted in self-awareness and self-worth. She understands that manipulation thrives on vulnerability and uncertainty, and she refuses to provide the narcissist with leverage. Instead of capitulating to emotional blackmail or deceptive tactics, the Sigma female confronts manipulation head-on. She sets clear boundaries and communicates her expectations unequivocally, leaving no room for ambiguity or exploitation, navigating the minefield of emotional coercion. In the narcissist's quest for dominance, manipulation becomes their weapon of choice. Yet the Sigma female remains vigilant and discerning. Her assertiveness acts as a shield against emotional coercion, preserving her autonomy and safeguarding her emotional well-being. When confronted with manipulation, the Sigma female does not waver. She stands firm in her convictions and refuses to compromise her values for the sake of appeasement. Instead, she challenges the narcissist's tactics with unwavering resolve, refusing to be swayed by deceptive ploys. The triumph of self-respect. In a world that often glorifies compliance over authenticity, the Sigma female stands as a beacon of self-respect and resilience. Her refusal to tolerate manipulation is not a sign of defiance, but of empowerment, a declaration of sovereignty over her own life and choices. Through her assertive stance, the Sigma female navigates the complexities of interpersonal relationships with grace and integrity. She emerges unscathed from encounters with manipulators, her boundaries intact and her spirit unbroken. Summing this up, in the narrative of social dynamics, Sigma females embody the unyielding spirit of asserting autonomy and rejecting manipulation, a force to be reckoned with amidst the chaos of narcissistic coercion. Their journey is a testament to the transformative power of self-respect and resilience, inspiring others to embrace authenticity and forge their paths with unwavering resolve. Sigma ninjas, this point captures the essence of how Sigma females assert their autonomy and create no room for manipulation, showcasing the journey of self-discovery and empowerment amidst the complexities of interpersonal relationships. Number 4, cutting through flattery, Sigma females' resilience against narcissistic manipulation. In the world of social dynamics, Sigma females possess a keen ability to cut through flattery, a skillful tactic that enables them to see beyond superficial charm and identify the insidious motives of narcissists. This discerning quality is not merely skepticism, but a manifestation of self-awareness and authenticity. The encounter, Sigma versus narcissist. Imagine a scenario where the narcissist, armed with charisma and flattery, attempts to ensnare the Sigma female in their web of deceit. Showering compliments and exaggerated praise, the narcissist seeks to manipulate and control through false admiration. However, the Sigma female remains composed and astute. While others are swayed by the narcissist's charm, she remains grounded in her sense of self-worth and integrity. Her ability to cut through flattery acts as a shield against emotional manipulation, preserving her autonomy and clarity of judgment. The art of skepticism. At the core of the Sigma female's ability to cut through flattery lies skepticism, a healthy skepticism that stems from self-confidence and intuition. She understands that flattery, when used by narcissists, is often a tool to gain favor and exert control. Instead of succumbing to the allure of false compliments, the Sigma female questions motives and scrutinizes intentions. She refuses to be lured into the narcissist's illusion of grandeur, recognizing flattery as a facade masking deeper insecurities and manipulative agendas, navigating the web of deception. In the narcissist's quest for validation, flattery becomes their weapon of choice. Yet, the Sigma female remains vigilant and discerning. Her ability to cut through flattery allows her to maintain emotional distance and protect her authenticity. When confronted with exaggerated praise or insincere compliments, the Sigma female maintains a level-headed demeanor. She refuses to let her ego be stroked or her judgment clouded by empty words, Instead, she relies on her inner wisdom and intuition to decipher truth from fiction, the triumph of authenticity. In a world that often values surface charm over substance, the Sigma female stands as a beacon of authenticity, a testament to her unwavering commitment to self-respect and integrity. Her ability to cut through flattery is not a rejection of kindness, but a refusal to be deceived by superficial gestures. Through her discerning nature, the Sigma female navigates the complexities of interpersonal relationships with grace and wisdom. She emerges unscathed from encounters with narcissists, her boundaries intact, and her spirit unbroken. Summing this up, in the narrative of social dynamics, Sigma females embody the unyielding spirit of cutting through flattery, a force to be reckoned with amidst the chaos of narcissistic manipulation. Their journey is a testament to the transformative power of self-awareness and authenticity, inspiring others to embrace resilience and forge their paths with unwavering resolve. Queens, this point captures the essence of how Sigma females leverage skepticism to cut through flattery and identify narcissistic manipulation, showcasing the journey of self-discovery and empowerment amidst the complexities of interpersonal relationships. Number 5. Minimalist lifestyle, the liberation of Sigma females. In a world consumed by materialism and excess, Sigma females embrace a minimalist lifestyle, a deliberate choice that frees them from societal expectations and empowers them to prioritize what truly matters. This lifestyle embodies a fierce commitment to authenticity and simplicity. The journey, Sigma females and minimalism. Imagine a scenario where the Sigma female, surrounded by a culture of consumerism and superficiality, decides to embark on a journey towards minimalism. She begins by decluttering her physical space, letting go of unnecessary possessions that weigh her down. As she sheds layers of material excess, the Sigma female experiences a profound sense of liberation. Minimalism becomes more than just an aesthetic choice. It becomes a philosophy that permeates every aspect of her life. She learns to prioritize experiences over possessions, relationships over status symbols, the art of intentional living. At the core of the Sigma female's minimalist lifestyle lies intentional living, a deliberate choice to focus on essentials and eliminate distractions. She understands that true fulfillment does not stem from accumulation, but from meaningful connections and personal growth. By embracing minimalism, the Sigma female creates space for authenticity and self-discovery. She cultivates a sense of inner calm amidst the chaos of modern life, refusing to be defined by material possessions or external validation. The triumph of authenticity. In a world that often values appearance over substance, the Sigma female stands as a beacon of authenticity and integrity. Her minimalist lifestyle reflects her commitment to self-discovery and self-expression, inspiring others to embrace simplicity and prioritize what truly matters. Through minimalism, the Sigma female finds empowerment and liberation. She learns to let go of societal expectations and embraces a life of purpose and meaning. Her journey is a testament to the transformative power of intentional living and the pursuit of true happiness. Now, to sum this up, in the narrative of social dynamics, Sigma females embody the unyielding spirit of minimalist living, a force to be reckoned with amidst the chaos of consumerism and superficiality. Their journey is a testament to the transformative power of authenticity and simplicity, inspiring others to embrace intentional living and forge their paths with unwavering resolve. Sigma ninjas, this point number 5 captures the essence of how Sigma females embrace a minimalist lifestyle with brutal honesty and authenticity, showcasing the journey of self-discovery and empowerment amidst the complexities of modern society. As we conclude this insightful exploration into how Sigma females can effectively outsmart narcissists, I hope you feel empowered and equipped with practical strategies to navigate challenging interpersonal dynamics. I encourage you to apply what you've learned and share this knowledge with others. Together, we can create a community of empowered individuals who are prepared to navigate narcissistic behaviors with grace and confidence. Thank you for joining me on this journey. Remember, you hold the power to outsmart narcissists and cultivate healthier relationships. Stay strong, stay vigilant, and continue to prioritize your well-being. Here's to a future filled with self-awareness, authenticity, and empowered decision-making. Keep shining as the strong and resilient Sigma female that you are. Wishing you all the best in your journey ahead. See you at the next one, Queens. Stay strong, stay Sigma, bye for now, and God bless.